I have no meat to roast.
I'll hold the fort.
Get up again!
going to
now.
Get to use my these shadows? To make a hat out of your skin! Bloody spiders!
The lock is too intricate for me.
I hope the bridge can support my weight.
You're not that heavy.
You think I'm fat?
Forget it.
Let me at him! That'll be the end of that creature!
Too difficult.
Finally, I get to use my weapon!
At the end of the last, I see.
Thank you.
intricate lock.
Shadows! is never going to get up again!
The sugarcane fields have been burnt. That's the final nail in the coffin for this island. Without rum, it will fall into oblivion.
What are you planning to do with that weapon? Good. Now don't do that. Get lost, they said. So good old Osorio went too.
It's your own fault.
Oh, shut your face.
Who pissed in your porridge?
Who pissed in my porridge? This whole bloody island. I should be in the kitchen in Puerto Sacarico right now.
What's wrong anyway?
That! The whole world's going down the drain and you ask me. In case you missed it, I'm stuck here. And the fine lordly soldiers are sitting up there in my kitchen. Tell me, what is a cook supposed to do without a kitchen?
Find a new job.
I'm warning you, don't push it.
What happened to the...
Well, what does it look like? The shadows storm through here. There's hardly any sugarcane left.
Does that mean there won't be any...
Spot on, mate. All I've got left is...
keeping you here?
Don't you dare laugh. When the other ships left, I was asleep. When you're a cook, your sleeping patterns are slightly different, you know. And now I'm stuck here with the natives.
At least you're not alone.
Yeah, great. They don't understand.
Why didn't...
Oh, what a wonderful... You probably don't realize they'd pluck me like a turkey up there. Civilians should not remain in Puerto Sacarico any longer. The atmosphere is so polluted where they are, I even think the smoke on the plantation would be 100 times better.
Do you need help?
I'll be damned. You're offering to help me? Well, there is one little thing you could do for me.
And what would...
A few nights ago, I was robbed by a bird. It swooped down from the mountain and grabbed my purse with its talons.
What sort of...
How should I know? It was a fucking bird. All I know is that it wasn't a boiling fowl. So, listen. You just bring me my purse back, and I'll think about how I could reward. Let me know when you're ready to start searching.
What's this?
Nothing. But if you want to get my arse off this...
Makes sense.
I'll take your word. Good.
I found you.
What? I thought I'd never see. I hope you bled for...
Well, yeah.
It doesn't matter. The main thing is...
And my room.
Here. You've earned it.
What can you...
Just have a...
What can you sell me?
Just have a look around.
Thank you. What are you planning to do with that weapon?
Third. Now don't do that again.
I'm not...
Don't even think about filling your pockets with my stuff.
Apo Shako.
Apo Shako. Apo Shako.
Ono palava, kucho.
Ono chaka. Ono maloke.
Watch out, kucho. Sabuki.
How? Your spirit is free now.
You know how to handle yourself.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin!
Like elephants.
Shaku, what do you look for?
You move!
You dare take what does not...
Ah.
Yala! Yala! Then run to your mother, Cucho!
Like elephants.
Geez, go away.
Or no, I have no meat to roast.